Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome to another RMA Fire tutorial, and today I'd like to teach you how to stack cloth. We're gonna create something, pieces of cloth that are kind of like stacked over each other, and they're gonna move organically, and they're gonna look pretty beautiful. An example of what we're gonna build is this render that I created during the tutorial.